So glad that you guys haven't gone home, really. And it is so nice to be actually playing before some of my batchmates, some of my juniors, some of my esteemed seniors, and people like that. And you must be wondering why I'm painted like this, correct? And that is because some of the stories that I'm going to tell you are about me, some are about you, and some are about other people out there. And so imagine if there was a traveler, somebody who can move through time and space, somebody who can see into the hearts and minds of most people. What if he could do that? What were the stories that he would tell us about these people? What would he come back and sing about them? I actually know one such traveler, and we call him the Tathwa Tripper. And this is the very first thing that he told to me. He said, it all starts here. And this next song is called Mind Street.
Thank you. eyes, learn to breathe. The ocean lies just a few thoughts deep. Believe me, not to me. The messenger is really worth it. If you want a trip, go inside. The secrets of the universe side. This is how it's meant to be. The journey is the way it may to be. Get back to dreaming, not stream. Do what you want, go where you please. Keep the devil in his peace. Stop living on your bleeding knees.
Before I do anything else, let me quickly introduce the band to you. That madman over there on the guitar is Mr. Naveen Thomas, please. On the drums, we have Mr. John Melvin. He's a very good actor. I might make some, he'll do something for you later on. Let's see. On the bass guitar and play, doing fantastic harmonies along with me, Mr. Dinkar Nayak. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Suraj Mani. I am yours. I mean, I came from this bunch of guys, and this is Suraj Mani and the Tattva Trip. You are in the Tattva Trip right now, and I'm going to actually, by the way, all the songs that I'm playing are songs that I've written myself and composed myself, and this next song is the very first song that I wrote, and this one is called Disillusioned. And I'm sure it's a feeling that people have had. And you know, when the sad things in life happen, sometimes all you need to do is just outlast it. You don't have to do anything really. Hard times come, you outlast them. This one is called Disillusioned.
And I wanna shout and tell.
Thank you. All right, this next song is actually about kids. You know, one of the things about kids is that when they're first born, we start giving them our thoughts, right? Kids actually grow up by learning from their parents. And at some point of time in their lives, they start thinking new thoughts, things that we have never actually heard before. I mean, last 2 days back, my son and my daughter taught me how to play poker. And I was like, whoa, where did they learn that from? Because they're 13 and 11. And so that's how the life is. Life always moves forward. And one thing that I believe is that we cannot actually force our thoughts down on our children. And you know, we cannot withdraw our affections from them when they have a different thought, because that's the way the life will always move forward. And so I tell my children that sometimes when I disagree with them, I tell them that you have to do what I say because you're living in my house, but I appreciate the fact that you have a different point of view. And that is something which is important, because allowing them to actually think for themselves, even if you don't agree with them, makes them become stronger and bolder children when they grow up. And they learn one more very important thing, that when you grow up, you have to learn to agree to disagree with many people around you. This next song is about that, and this one is called Anxious Attachments.
Some little
guys having fun? All right, I've got a weird song coming up for you next. And I have a story for you, actually. There was a Red Indian chief. One day, he was sitting at a campfire, and his entire tribe was there, and his grandson was with him also. And so he told his grandson, he said, "Son, in every human being, there are two wolves, and they're fighting a very terrible fight. One wolf is about hope, love, happiness, all the positive emotions that you can have in life. And the other wolf is about pain, desperation, desolation, all the negative emotions that you can experience." And he kept quiet for some time. And finally, the young boy asked him, "Grandpa, which wolf will win?" And the grandfather said, "The one that you feed the most." This next song is called "Wolf Is Back." Moonlight etched in his eyes, he steps out of his lair, sniffing at the sense that arrives.
അവാർഡ് കൊടുക്കാനുണ്ട്. അത് സ്വീകരിക്കാനായിട്ട് ലിയോനോ ചാക്കോ, ക്ലാസ് 10, പ്ലീസ് കം ഓൺ സ്റ്റേജ്. ലിയോനോ ചാക്കോ, എല്ലാവരും ഒന്ന് കൈയടിച്ച്. മെഡൽ വിൽ ബി ഗിവൻ ലേറ്റർ.
ആണോ, എൻ്റെ കൂടെ ഒരു പാട്ട് പാടുമോ? വളരെ എളുപ്പമാണ് ഈ പാട്ട് പാടാനായിട്ട്. ഞാൻ ആദ്യമേ ഒരു സെന്റൻസ് പാടും, നിങ്ങൾ അത് തിരിച്ചങ്ങ് പാടിയാൽ മതി, വേറെ പ്രശ്നമൊന്നുമില്ല. ഞാൻ പാടുന്നത് എന്താന്ന് മനസ്സിലാകുന്നില്ലെങ്കിൽ നിങ്ങൾ ബ്ലഫ് ചെയ്താൽ മതി, കുഴപ്പമൊന്നുമില്ല. അല്ലെ, താളത്തിൽ കൈകൊട്ടുക, എന്തെങ്കിലുമൊക്കെ ചെയ്യുക. ഓക്കെ, അപ്പോൾ ഞാനത് എക്സ്പ്ലെയിൻ ചെയ്യാം. നമ്മുടെ ഓണത്തെക്കുറിച്ചുള്ളൊരു പാട്ടാണ്. ഇറ്റ്സ് അബൌട്ട് കിങ് മഹാബലി. ആൻഡ് മിസ്റ്റർ ദിൽക്കർ നായിക് വിൽ ഷോ യു, ഐ ഷോ യു വാട്ട് വി ആർ ഡൂയിങ്. ഐ വിൽ സിംഗ് എ സെൻറ്റൻസ് ആൻഡ് ഹി ജസ്റ്റ് സിംഗ്സ് ബാക്ക്. യു ജസ്റ്റ് ജോയിൻ ഹിം, ഹിൽ ഹെൽപ്പ് യു അലോങ്. ഓക്കെ, റെഡി? റെഡി? ഐ എം ഗോയിങ് ടു ആസ്ക് ദിസ് അഗൈൻ. റെഡി? So great my kingdom,
so great my kingdom,
the gods ask for my life,
the gods ask for my life.
Atragul, ready? Shall we do this? Come on.
I'm on my feet, bro. I'm on.
this next song is actually relevant to people who are in the Gulf. Because we all leave families when we come to this place to work, you know. And I'm not in the Gulf, but I live in Bangalore. And my dad was in Kerala 5 years back. And I lost my mom when I was quite young, but my dad was alone. And, you know, he was getting aged. And I used to tell him, you need to come and start living with me in Bangalore. And he said, no. And one day I went there and I said, why? And he said, no, the house will go bad. I said, what do you mean the house will go bad? I said, the house is just a house. It'll be fine. He got angry with me. Said, no, you don't understand. He got angry and stormed off into his room. I stormed off into my room. And the next day in the morning, I woke up and I remember that I grew up in this house. And I realized that for my dad, it was not a house. It was most of his life. And so I wrote this song, and I wrote the song imagining that this is what my dad would have wanted to sing to me, telling me that, you know, let me be right now here. When I need you, I will call you, and I know you will come and pick me up, and, you know, you'll take care of me. But while you're here and right now, let's focus on our hopes and not on our fears. This one is called Magani. Now it's time to go, but it just cannot leave us away until Mark says so. I know my life's still here, and if that should change someday, I'll give you a call, and I know you'll be here, but till then, my child. we're going to do one last song. Yeah. And will you guys sing this last song with us? Again, I want all of you to stand up. Come on. Just stand up, stand up, stand up. Wherever you are, just stand up. And all of you are from Kerala, right? Most of you at least. Right? So what do we do when we start something auspicious in Kerala? We will say, Arpo! And then? I love it when you play to a Malayali audience. But what I want you to do this time is to say Irro twice. For the kids who don't know this, it is I-R-R-O. Okay. And anybody else who's not from Kerala. It doesn't mean anything. It just means that we're supporting you. Correct? So I'll go Arpo. You'll go? Ah, smart. These guys are good. So are we ready? This one is called Rise Up.
Arpo.
Erro, erro.
Arpo.
Mr. Naveen Thomas on the drums, Mr. John Melvin on the bass guitar, Mr. Dinkar Nayak. My name is Suraj Mani. This is the Tattwa trip, and you just made it one of the best gigs that I've ever had. Thank you so much. Love you guys. Thank you.